I am angry at the Gold Star families who invited Trump to Arlington. I know that's going to be an unpopular take. I hope that you will hear me out. Hold here to speed it up. My mother is a combat veteran. So is my husband. So is my brother. All of them, when they pass, are eligible to be buried in a military cemetery. Until this last week, the entire nation accepted that military cemeteries were a place for solemn remembrance. But these families decided that all of the other Gold Star families, they don't matter. All of the other fallen, they don't matter. Every other grave at Arlington, it doesn't matter. All of the graves at every military cemetery don't matter, because they decided in their adoration for Trump that it was okay to let Trump, his campaign staff, and his campaign team's videographer and photographer, on top of all of the aides and security, they invited them to Arlington to traipse over other people's children's graves, to walk over the remains of other people's siblings, other people's parents, all because of their politics. They turned their own children's graves, their own siblings' graves, into a prop for a politician. Not a single one of them has said that the assault on a member of the staff of Arlington, not a single one of them have said that that was wrong. Some have said they invited the Biden and Harris administrations. Others have said that they never would in a million years. I have no idea who's telling the truth, and I really don't fucking care. What I care about is now these families have told all of America that where our military are laid to rest is no longer sacred. It can be disrespected as long as you have a specific political agenda. They know damn well that they were disrespecting all of the fallen surrounding their own kids, and they don't fucking care. What they care about is they got to take a smiling picture with Trump, and they are fine betraying every other Gold Star family to do it. And all future Gold Star families, all future families who are going to lay their loved ones to rest in a military cemetery, they opened the door to disrespecting hallowed ground across the nation, and they should be ashamed of themselves. But they're MAGA, so they won't be, because they never are.